Hi, I'm Brandie Marie Johnson. I'm going to share with you some of my earliest poems. These were written in 1961 and 62.
Rebels! These leather-jacketed hoods, the indignants of our generation. These wearers of skin-tight jeans, sport shirts with upturned collars. Symbol of their nonconformity, constantly in trouble and raising hell, seeking for something within life, not just satisfied to exist, for the sake of existence itself. Wanting recognition from any source, masters of the hip language, members of a generation of beats, rock and roll in their music, they dig a new type of wildness. Their attitude is one of nonchalance, are frenzied with their actions, wild parties of delight. They say little, dig everything, prefer to be loners. The hell with everyone!